Alright, what's up guys? It's Teddy Games in a Box, and I'm finally getting to play Iron Bread. I've been trying to play this game for like 2 years, literally. I think I found a demo version of it like a while back and tried to play it, but my computer was really terrible, so I ended up not being able to play it. But anyway, let's go ahead and hop right into this. Let's go ahead and hit this story mode. Get your... Oh, it looks so pretty too.
A few moments later.
Good thing I just watched the. Almost got caught talking shit. And we got caught talking shit. Oh, we died again. This is a lot harder than I thought. I thought this would be a lot easier than this. I'm breaking out. Don't even care. We going the extra distance. Bring yourself up there. Come on, bread man. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah, boy. All right, now what are we doing? God, it's so far over there. Are those ants? Bro. Status. I loaf toast. I like that. Can I get on top of that? Yes, I can. Oh, there's a dip though. House, wait. Lost my grip. Okay, it's all good. The shit opens. What? That's busted. I want it. Yeah, we in there though. We in there. Oh fuck, there's water down there too. Can I just fall from here? Bread can't break plates. y'all lying, y'all hacking. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're just gonna shimmy. We're just gonna shimmy across here. Oh god, please. I hope that isn't on over there. I really ain't trying to move, I'm just trying to shimmy. Because the moment I do, I'm gonna fall in there and die. Oh no, is that a gap right? Oh boy. What? So I can touch the floor, or I can't touch the floor, but I can touch these soap scummy walls. Oh no. There's a jump we have to make. Magnet bread for the win. Oh no, please, Shirley, please. Hup, hup. Oh, I'm the goat. Oh god, okay. Get up. No! Okay, so there's only one that's on. We got this because we're the best, baby. We're the best in the game. You like that flip, though? Ugh, look at me. I got something red on me. It's probably that nasty-ass dog food. Camera, please. Y'all like that tech though? Y'all like that? Oh, wait. Okay. We're good. We are good. Oh, do I have to climb in there? Actually climb? Oh, God, I do. Do I have to actually fall in there? How though? Can I just tiptoe until I fall backwards? Come on. Oh, I have to go sideways. No, I don't. I'll put my toes in sideways anyway. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. I wish you guys knew how hard this was. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Hey, we in there. Okay. Now how do you actually get in there though? Please, it almost worked. Litter box. Is the whole cat in that litter box right there? Do y'all see that? Fucking finally! Said press L and R. Fuck! That was so hard. Alright guys, I'm sorry that took so long, but unless you play this, matter of fact, I'll drop a link down below in the description. Go buy it yourself, and you tell me in the comments down below how fast it took you to beat the kitchen level. This has been Teddy Grahams in a Box. This has been I Am Bread, number one kitchen level, hardest level in the fucking world. Wait, I'm sorry. Before I let you guys go, don't forget to fair crunch that like button, and I'll see you guys on the interwebs. Peace. Yeah.